Why does Ryan always leave me all alone? I heard this joke once by this horrible comedian. He said, "Did you hear about the kid whose parents were so poor they couldn't afford to buy him a goldfish, so they got him a silverfish?" Maybe that Asian lady will come by and feed me again. I hope someone cleans my bowl soon. Smelling fishy in here. For the love of God, would somebody get me out of here?